outfielder's position based on who's up.
Puig could tie it with a hit. Two out. Red Sox leading and struck one as they come right after Yasiel Puig.
They
can't switch the bag in the right hand.
Puig,
an infield hit tonight. What? 1 for 5. 2 for 11 in this World Series. One RBI. There's a big one sitting out there for him here in the 13th inning. The 0-1.
Well, he's had some big hits already in this postseason. He's been out of a ton of them, but he's had some big ones. This usually fits Yasiel Puig mode.
You have the 3-run home run, game 7 of the NLCS in Milwaukee. Looking for a hit to tie it. Muncy at second, the 1-1.
Fuck yeah, baby! Papa's gonna wake up today.
Well, giving something to somebody to second base. Watch the footing of Kinsler. He slips, and that slip might have something to do with
the throw.
He gets his foot and feet off balance, and he tries to come up and make the throw, and unfortunately for the Red Sox.
Oh, no.
Getting the second base. So big right there on that pop-up that went into foul territory. I was just going to say, the base running of Muncy